Ladies and gentlemen, joining us from West Jordan, Utah, please welcome the Copper Hills High School Marching Band. Copper Hills is presenting the 2018 program Virtuality, featuring the selections CCU, Utopia, and Virus Attack. The 2018 Red Rocks Marching Band Invitational is proud to present drum majors Malcolm Thompson, Aubrey Brenhorn, and the Copper Hills High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
Spin Marching Band, and the Bill Sutton Merchant, John Matthews. Additional staff includes Tyler Whitaker, Robert Poe Jones, Jesse Whitaker, Camille Barlow, Sarah Probasco, Laya Santa Maria,
this is my alma mater. I grew up in Marysburg. We didn't have marching bands.
Hosted by the IMPA Winter Drumline in March of 2018.
Well,
and also received fan favorite.
They built a new high school when I graduated before they opened it, and then they've now built a newer one. It's beautiful.
The Color Guard at MMT was a finalist at the WGI Salt Lake City Color Guard Regional in February of 2018 at Glory High School. The Copper Hills High School MMT placed second in Class 2A at the Tipton's March Band competition in 2015. We'd like to give a special thanks to the Copper Hills Band boosters and parents for their countless hours of hard work and dedication to these fine musicians, the Copper Hills School community for your never-ending support and hype for your marching band, the staff and administration of Copper Hills High School for your continued support and helpful contributions to the growth of all of the Copper High School's band programs, and Mr. Brian Diesel, principal of Copper Hills High School, for your support and love of your new beloved band student.